Holywell of St. Probus, somewhere underneath here. I don't think many people know in the village that it is such. There's still water dribbling down on the drain over there, so somewhere underneath it's still water. Rock and roll.